I think the beat is the kick. The boom is the kick. And then, of course, you have this gallop bass, which people call you know. So it's from disco. Of course, it's from disco. And then it became like there should be a rapper at the verse, and there should be a female vocalist at the chorus. It became the trademark for Europop songs. The kick, then the gallop, and then a rapper in the verse, and then the chorus is a female vocalist, very catchy chorus. That's the typical Europop song. And everything is from disco. If you listen to Sing Hallelujah sometimes, it sounds like a disco song. The beat is like disco.